I'm just pleased with, you know, being able to play 11 guys and four of those guys being freshmen. And being able to get some experience, you know, with the scoreboard lit and playing the right way. We did a lot of good things with 19 assists, only turned it over 12 times. Got to the free throw line 29 times. CJ Rivers led us with 12 or with 6 assists in 20 minutes. You know, this team's going to get better as we go along. It's a really good group. You know, we have 10 freshmen and sophomores, and those guys are going to grow as we continue to take steps down the road here.
Coach, just talk a little bit in the sense of getting this win out of the way, and then now you go to Tulane. It's kind of good that now you have the home game, now you get to go on the road. You kind of experience a little of both here in 5 days.
I think it's perfect. You know, we get kind of one under our belt. Hopefully, we'll learn some things tonight, feel good about some other things, and then you get a chance to go on the road and come together again. And I think it's a great opportunity right now where we're at.
Reed, talk about a little, just getting the win in the sense that last year nothing came easy, you know, and to now you've got it. You've got something good to build on right out of the chute.
Yeah, I think it's good for our guys just to get used to playing with each other, getting used to winning basketball, and I think it's good for us to play, like Coach said, 11 guys and a lot of guys that get in and play with each other, get used to each other's tendencies, and especially, you know, coming from last year, how I was feeling after the first game, and I know all those freshmen are feeling kind of the same way. So just to get a win under our belt and kind of let them see what's expected of them and going forward now, going to a road game is a whole different story. So it'll be different for them, but we'll help them along the way.
Either one of you can answer this, Dominic, and then you have Jacob. Both played pretty well, but Dominic came in, I think his first 4.5 minutes, I think he had 5 points and 4 rebounds, almost had a double-double in limited minutes. Just impressions, freshman, how he did today.
Yeah, I think he did a very good job of doing what he's asked for. He didn't step out of his, you know, what we asked him to do. He did, he rebounded, defended, and, you know, got his opportunities when they were there, and he took advantage of them. So I think he's obviously going to keep working on just the speed of the game and getting more, a little bit more physical, but really impressive for the first game, I think.
You know, you look at just the productivity out of the 5, that's something that we wanted to improve upon tonight because we didn't do a very good job with the North Dakota State scrimmage and in the McKendree game, and you know, you look down and 18 rebounds between Jacob and Dominic and 16 points. That's good productivity out of